County man charged last week with trying to buy a radioactive substance to kill someone says he wanted it to kill himself. A court document filed today says Jeremy Ryan wanted the substance to commit suicide if his cancer returned. A federal magistrate said there is no way to know if that is true, so he ordered Ryan held in custody.